maybe something a little bit healthier. So I'm going to show you guys in just a few minutes a little healthy, raw food, no-bake, superfood fudgy cookie that's delicious, but so easy that even if you don't have a lot of ingredients in your house, you can throw it together within, you'll see how fast, and bring something like that with you. But before I get to that, I want to talk a little bit about drinking and alcohol, because we all know it packs on the pounds, right? And so you can have little rules with yourself where you like maybe have one or two nights or a weekend where you'll drink, but sometimes during this time of year, it's just not, I don't know, it's not something that you can count on because there's just so many different activities. So the very first thing that I do when I go to a party and everyone goes to get their first glass of wine, is no matter how bad you need it, right? Managing your stress is a big deal with that too. But the very first thing you want to do is get a glass of water. Especially this time of year, it's so dry out and the heat is kicking and we are naturally more dehydrated. Did you know that dehydration actually shows up as mild hunger even when you're not hungry? So oftentimes we really are thirsty. So make sure you're well hydrated and have the very first thing that you get when you go into a bar be a glass of water and or a party or whatever, wherever you're going. And get it in a wine glass, get it in a fun glass, and you know, walk around like it's a cocktail because it's really the act of having the drink. One of the things that I can't stand is when you order a glass of water and they give you this big old like beer thing full of ice and water. I'm not going to carry around a 5-pound drink. But if you put a nice little bit of you know, water in a glass, maybe put a wine in it, whatever you want to do, make it fancy, make it pretty, then you feel like you're having a cocktail. So the second drink that everybody else has, that's when you have your first drink. And if you pace yourself this way, imagine all the other friends who had 4 drinks, you've only had 2. So you reduce your calories. Now let's say you don't even want to drink. There are other things that you could do. You could have a club soda. Maybe put it in a little rocks glass. Looks like vodka. Nobody has to know. Put a little splash of cranberry. Or if you're going to a private party, I've actually done this before, to a little catered party. Walked in and given them a little kombucha. You know kombucha? And said, don't let anyone see this, but can you put that in a wine glass for me? And walked around the party with my kombucha. And no one knows. It just looks like a glass of wine. And I feel better about what I'm doing. So there's all kinds of little tricks that you can do.